A house in the valley is a total loss after it caught fire yesterday. Firefighters were at the scene in minutes around 3:30 because they were already at that fatal wreck that killed the Wasilla teenager. The Mat-Su Deputy Director of Fire and Rescue says no one was home at the time. The Red Cross says they are helping five of the six people who live there find a place to stay.